No one really has gone through that experience and was able to report back what they felt on a sensory level.
The believer will see their place and their position in Jannah, and they will see that what they're leaving behind in this dunya, in this lower dunya, is nothing compared to what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will promise them and will give them in the afterlife.
If I do any good deed and gift it to the soul of a marhum, Allah Azza wa Jal will send the thawab to the grave of that individual.